Amit, this is Navneet. Good afternoon. Take us through the highlights. We understand due to higher palm oil prices, there was an impact on the margins. Is the picture still same in the current quarter as well? And if yes, what measures is the company taking to mitigate higher raw material prices?
We have done some major changes in our packaging film in our corrugated boxes, and little bit tweaking in weight of the product to manage the increased price of edible oil. But it is very difficult to completely offset the price of edible oil because the price increase was huge. Just to give you an size of this, the 63 rupees palm oil is currently trading at 85 rupees. The difference is basically phenomenal. It is very difficult to absorb everything, but we have done enough changes, and you will see the changes on the following next quarter, not this quarter completely, but next quarter, I think we, in the current palm oil prices also, we should have a decent growth and decent margin.
But have you also tried to pass on that pressure in terms of increasing prices?
Yeah, we have done a little bit. We have reduced the channel margin a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
And we have also reduced some weight in some products.
Okay, so that's by tweaking the grammage and not exactly by tweaking the prices, right?
Right. Because we can't change the MRP. The MRP in India is fixed at 5 rupees and 10 rupees. There's not enough you can done at that level.
Okay. Amit, tell us, for the next year then, considering there has been slowdown and how we've been hearing volume growth of this sector has been impacted, how was the volume growth for a company like yours for the quarter gone by? And if you can share any guidance for the current quarter as well?
I think the volume and the value growth for us was similar at 17%.
Mm-hmm.
There was not much change in that. And I don't see any major difference in that. We hope that we can get good double-digit growth for the next year also.
You said volume growth and value growth was same, about 17%.
Yeah, about 17%.
Okay.
And
so
we hope to deliver similar kind of growth or good double-digit growth in next year also.
Okay, that would be in the higher double-digit?
Definitely.
Okay. Anything else that's happening with the company? Any expansion plans? Any fundraising plans?
No fundraising plans. We are sitting on cash. No funds are required right now. But we are trying to extend our sweet snacks range. We have just recently launched the cupcake, and after that we launched the layer cake in the name of sandwich cake.
Mm-hmm.
We are trying to launch one or two more products in that category.
Okay, Amit.
The focus is on basically sweet snacks right now.
All right. We leave it on that note. Appreciate you joining us and taking us to the quarter gone by. All the best to you for FY21. That's the management of Pratap Snacks.
Thanks.